friends, how's it going? I'm Brianna and welcome back to Strange Rebel Gaming. This is going to be chapter 4 of The Last of Us.
Nothing, it's just... I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. Never walked in the woods. It's kind of cool. Why don't you just take me back to Martin?
If she was up to the task, why'd she drop you off on us?
Well, maybe she's better now.
Kid, I don't mean to upset you, but your friend's chances of survival weren't too high to begin with.
She's a lot tougher than you think.
It don't matter. Because I doubt I can get either one of us back into the city in one piece. Trust me.
What are these?
There was some other option.
In the few days that I have not played this game, I may or may not have completely forgotten how to play. Don't mind me, but I will pick up all this stuff. At the very least, I can do that. Okay. I assume we have to go that way. A rabbit! It's so cute. No, that's not a way to go. Okay. So I say we go this way and see what there is to see. This way.
Whoa, look.
What?
Fireflies. I mean, real fireflies.
Yeah, I see them.
Sorry, I lost myself for a second.
Aww, Ellie. She hasn't known joy in a while. That's so depressing. What is that dot that I just saw? Oh, the plank. Oh. What am I going to use that for? Let's find out. Can any of these doors be gone into? Doesn't look like it. It looks like I'm probably going to have to climb up there, climb over that to get in wherever I need to get in. I can do that. But first, let me see if I missed anything over here. Looking around, looking for stuff, gonna find nothing. That's okay. We'll keep trying. I feel like I have a hair on my lip or something. I did. I got it though, don't worry. Okay. L3. I don't want a hint. Okay, I think that was trying to be a hint and it just wasn't.
What about this?
What about this? Let's get it up there. Let's put it here. Just put it right there, and then I'm going to climb around, grab it, and we'll use that to climb up. Oh, cool, a thing up here. Oh! A pipe with scissors stuck to it. Heck yes, I like it. That's genius. Melee upgrade. Improve any melee weapon to kill enemies with one hit. This upgrade has its limited uses. It will break off when its durability has depleted. Okay. So it's got a durability for the melee and a durability for the pipe. Got it. Right. What is that from? Anybody know? What's that quote from? Maybe that's going to be a new game I play with you guys. I'm just going to use quotes and see if you guys can figure out what it's from. I really don't know why quoting is such a huge part of my vocabulary. I really don't know. That you, Bill.
Huh? Different places.
You've never been here, have you?
I know this is where he lives, but no, I ain't never been here personally.
And that smoke, you think that's him?
Sure as hell better be.
Well... let's go check it out.
Let's do it. Let's go check it out then. Why not? But first, let's look for stuffs. Because there's very limited stuffs in this game. So any stuffs that we could possibly find, we gotta grab it because... Oh, another hair on my lip. Because Brianna's not very good at this game, so she's gonna collect all the stuffs. And she's gonna be quiet because just in case someone decides to freaking sneak up on her again. I hate it when they do that. Looking around, singing a song while looking around.
Watch your step. It's a good drop.
It's a good drop. It's an excellent drop. Beer bottle, deflated basketball. Wow, I'm kind of singing today. I'm not usually this singy. I'm a little singy always, but not really singy. And that's okay. More bottles. What is the direction to go? I can't get in that door, so I'm thinking down is the way to go. There's a brick over there. Oh god. Let's use our super hearing. One of those thingies. I can't hear it, so it might be just a walkie person? God. Infected. It's an infected. Maybe a visual infected. Or maybe it's a clicker. Let's see. I can throw this brick onto its head. Just like that. Nailed it. Then what? Then what do I do? I guess I stunned it, but... Ah! There's two of them! Dang it, why is there always more than one? Do I have a shiv? Yeah, I do. I just gotta stealth grab it. While the other one's distracted. Now run like a crazy person. It just fell right down the stairs, didn't it? Okay, can I craft another shiv? This is the question, no? I can. Alright, so I can get that other clicker by crafting a shiv. Because that is the only way besides shooting them, and I don't know how much ammo I have left. Not really enough. God, why does this game really just try to screw you up? I know why, but that doesn't make me any happier about it. Maybe I can take this bottle to stun it. How do I grab it again? Okay, got it. Alright. Throw onto its head. What? No. Bottle. Grab the bottle. Throw it onto its head. Like so. Damn it. Not like so. But I will sneak up very sneakily on you. And I will just grab you and shoot you. Good night! There's another one. No, I think I got it. Cool. All right. Getting better at this stealth thing. I told you guys that I would get better at it. And you know what honestly helped? I went back and watched some of my gameplay footage while I was editing this, or while I was editing some of the other chapters, and I noticed how bad exactly I am at this game. That I would just sort of like rush into something without really taking advantage of the situation, and that's just part of this game. Doesn't like have any pause or like any sort of like breaks. You're just always in a survival battle for your life, and I think that's a good thing for the game, but that just makes it hard for me who's never played a game like this before. So I really gotta focus and work on my technique. Through here. Why through here? Why not through the other way? What's down here? Anything? Just a bottle. What's up there? Can I get up there? think I was just up there. Alright, so I don't think there's anything over here. So we're gonna go through this door. Go upstairs. Very carefully check to see if there's anything around. Doesn't seem to be. We're still gonna be quiet, because that's what we do. That's what we do in this game, we be quiet. What the fuck are you doing, Ellie?
Are you alright?
I'm trying to learn how to whistle.
I mean, girl, no, I've been there, trust me. I have also tried to whistle in my life and been unsuccessful. Okay, we're gonna do this together, you and me, Ellie. Ready? That's as good as it gets for me. For a while, I could only whistle while inhaling instead of exhaling, so it was like a... I sound so dumb. I'm really sorry I subjected you guys to that. I don't know how to whistle. It's okay. Ellie and me, we're gonna be just fine. We're gonna be pals. Non-whistling pals. And that's okay. Alright, pills note. Press blank to view to read. Reminder, collect more pills, see if I can scrounge up some extra ammo. I only have 3 weeks until the next drop off with Tess. Who left that note? I don't know. Now, why did we go through here if there's nothing to do here? Rhymed. Out this door, perhaps, which is the original door I almost came in. It's marked in yellow, so maybe I'm supposed to go there, where that is. Yes. Okay.
Shit! It's jammed from the other side.
Here, boost me up.
Excellent, I can do that.
No, that's not such a good idea.
Oh, no, it's not.
Well,
I can't
boost
do that.
You up. How else are we going to open it?
How else are we going to open it? That's an excellent question.
All right.
No, we're not. We're going to boost Ellie up.
Give me a foot. Now, just open it. Nothing else.
Oh.
Sure thing.
That sounds scary. Just open it.
Careful.
Nothing else. She's going to run or something.
Let's see. Okay.
Excellent.
Ta-da!
Okay, get down.
Thank you.
Oh, they're building trust together!
So let's say we get a car from this buddy of yours. Then what?
Well, then we go find Tommy.
Marlene said he's your brother?
And more importantly, he was a firefly. He'd know where to take you.
Okay.
He lives far from here, which is why we need the car.
Look. Gnomes.
Yeah.
This is a weird shrine.
Man, I had an art book filled with these. I always thought
they
were super cute.
She's so weird.
Not fairies, though. They creep me out.
I love her. Yeah. She's such a weirdo. Oh, medicinal plants. I will take those right off your hand. Okay. Sneaking through here. Am I being overly cautious right now, guys? Are you like, there's nothing around here, Brianna? Move on. Did collect some cool stuff just now, though, so that's kind of neat. I'll go back here. This looks like a good place for stuff. If I was a stuff, I'd be back here. Look at all this stuff. Oh, I will take all stuff. Look at it. I was right. I think I'll look around over here. Get gonna listen. Seems like we're good for right now. And then I want to go back up those stairs and see if I can get anything from there. That's going to be the current plan. Yes, I think that's a good plan. Oh, stuff. Okay, nothing in there. Doesn't seem like, anyway. I don't know how good he is at listening through doors. Can't go through here? No, okay. Alright, new plan. Through this window. Seems. What is that? Oh, it's freaking Ellie. She just scared the crap out of me. Ellie, you're the worst. Look at what? An old arcade machine. I like it. Arcade. An old arcade machine. I guess it's arcade. No. What is, like, the technical definition of arcane? Like, I've never looked it up. I've just always heard it in context. Let's talk about it.
No. But I had a friend that knew everything about this game.
The turning.
Apparently, there's this character called Angel Knives who'd... What was it? She'd punch a hole through your stomach before kicking your head off.
I was never a big fan of these things.
I wish I could play it.
She's such a kid. Sometimes you forget that she really is a kid, and it just breaks my little heart. Oh, I love her. I like that it's a nod to, like, not like zombie things as a genre, but like, not that this is like, I don't know. I just like that it's I like when games recognize their history and the games that brought them there. Does that make sense? I like that. I like it a lot. Okay. Gonna go across here. Sneaky, sneaky.
Mandatory evacuation. Evacuate to where?
What do you think? Quarantine zone.
Need combination.
See, some places got a heads up before the infection showed up. Most didn't.
I wonder what safe that is. I wonder if the combination's lying around
just
here.
Leaving all your stuff behind like that.
That ain't the hard part.
Oh, did you hear that? Leaving all your stuff behind? That ain't the hard part. Oh. He has so much pain. Wow. That was rough. And that was, like, not even a cutscene dialogue. That was just, like, your average old, like, walking dialogue. Boy, that's rough. I bet he's gone over and over in his head how he could have done things different.
As I know, it's just him.
Look in this little plaza here. I did not. Oh shit! What the fuck is going on?
Oh, Ellie. What the hell was that?
That would be one of Bill's traps.
What the fuck was that? Tired,
maybe?
Jesus.
Deal with this guy.
What is the deal with this guy?
He helped us smuggle stuff into the cities. He knows how to find things.
Find him?
Yikes.
Just watch your step. You'll be fine.
Watch your step against a gigantic bomb? Well, I'm out of rags. I should create something. I should create... Oh, I've got a lot of those, I could increase my health, increase the radius of listen, reduce crafting time, use health kits faster, reduce weapon sway, use a shiv to save yourself when grabbed by a clicker. I want that one, so I'm gonna save that. I cannot create a shiv. Can I upgrade my melee? I can create a health kit though, and I think I should do that. Because I don't have any. Yeah, I think I'll create one more. Because I just feel like something bad is coming. I just get this feeling. Alright, cool. Good stuff, good stuff, good stuff. Can we go in this house? See if we can open this door. We can. That's interesting. Let's see if what's around this area. Okay, that is clearly a clicker trap.
See that wire? Stay underneath it, okay? Just keep your head low and you'll be fine.
All right. Okay. So that's how you avoid it. Got it. Oh.
Jeez. Feel good with the bow?
I reckon he is.
I reckon. God, I love it when Southern people say that word. You're just like, why, yes. I do reckon. Need full shiv. As opposed to a half shiv? Or like, I didn't save a shiv to open this door like everybody warned me I should. Yeah, I'm thinking it's probably the latter. Sorry, I'll remember for next time. Those clickers scare me. I got excited. How do I get down? Garage, there we go, okay. Alrighty, here we go. You know, that sucks because whenever you need a shiv to open a door, it's always good stuff hiding behind that door. Note to Bob. Bob, I'm not leaving town without that safe. Help Brad load it into the pickup. Combination is 51721. Let's go open that safe. Very exciting. Where is that safe? Find a pickup truck. In this one? No, I think it's back here. Okay, we're still good. Gosh, I've been spooked. I feel like there's something around every corner, and there kind of is, but I'm just saying. Cool, let's open the safe. Look at all this stuff! Ammo and pills! Alright, that was cool. Not enough stuff for a shiv, though. Now, the question is... what do I do from here? Because we've been locked in on this border. And we've been locked in on this border. Yeah, we have. So what's the strat here, my friends? What's the strategy? Make sure we dodge under this wire again. Don't want to make that mistake. I can't imagine that I would need... oh, here we go. We'll do this. Ah, ladder. I didn't see that my first time around. Cool. Excellent. We'll just climb right over. You would think Bill, with how careful he is, would have, you know, noticed that there's just a ladder lying here. Or I wonder if he left it there so that he could get over because he knows that the infected and clickers are not smart enough to use a ladder. Interesting theory. I'm not sure. Look at this. He probably sits in this chair and just, like, fucks people up. I bet that's what happens. Yeah, I'll take this bow.
Yeah, that.
Look at that. I like it. I like it a lot.
I'm a pretty good shot with that thing.
Ooh.
How about we just leave this kind of stuff to me?
Yeah, well, really, Ellie, sorry.
Cover each other.
I don't want you fighting. Sorry, I guess it's the noble presence in me, but I do not want you fighting, Ellie. I do not want that at all. Because you're a kid and you shouldn't have to. Did I just have an imaginary conversation with her? Kinda did. But on the other hand, a bow, you're not very likely to hurt yourself with a bow. And if she could help take bitches out, maybe that would be helpful. I don't know. It's a great debate. That's kind of what I like about The Walking Dead is how Carl grows up on the show. he starts as this little itty-bitty kid, and then his one of his family members dies, I won't say who, and you kind of have to be like, well, should he not be armed so that he can't defend himself, or does he have a right to defend himself because this is the world he lives in now? I don't know. What am I supposed to do here? I could go get that plank. Maybe I could get the plank. Maybe I could, yeah, I don't know. But I might have to get across because I don't think I can jump down. I think I will die if I do that. So let's try and get this plank.
Here. We can actually use this.
We can actually use this. Look at that. We'll set it right here. And we'll come right back for it when we're up here. Excellent. All right. This is kind of a long plank. I didn't realize it was so long. Okay. We're going to cross the rooftops. Perfect. Ellie will cross, and then we will probably... Oh, boy. Can I use my bow? How do I use it? I don't think I ever learned that. I didn't get one. Nope, that is not the way.
Let's give this baby a
Here we go. Hold L2 to draw back the bow. The longer you hold, the more the tension builds. Press R2 to fire the arrow. Right into his little brain. Nailed it!
Joel?
I'm a badass with a bow. And that's in real life, too.
Bill ain't exactly the most stable of individuals. So when we get there, you let me do the talking. You understand?
I understand.
You gotta be clear on this. You don't take too kindly to strangers.
All right.
Bill's a good guy. He just... definitely need some time warming up to you, so.
Interesting. That is a warning if I've ever heard one. He's not exactly stable, aka he's completely batshit crazy. I think that's what he meant to say. So which is the way that we go? Excuse me. This way. Excellent. And before I go down there, I'm gonna check for clickies. And it looks like we're good. Because we're just gonna have to jump right down here, aren't we? Alright. And there's a, what's it called? Right there, a trap. Okay. So we're gonna avoid that. We're gonna do another listen. Not hearing anything. That is excellent news. Excellent news.
You hear that?
Yes, yeah. I do. It's in there. I'm gonna go ahead and let that out. He can't hear it through the door.
Shit, you're gonna go in there?
I want to see what we can find.
You're going to find my body when I die from a heart attack.
Don't worry. I got this.
I love how sassy she is. Oh, where did it go? Oh, God. Why? I hate this. Thought it was gonna just be right here, but it's not. Why not? I'm nervous, guys. This is making me nervous. It's just disappeared. Nothing in here. I always do this. I like crane my neck to see. Oh, come on!
Oh, jeez! That thing scared the shit out of me.
Well, while we're here, let's search the place.
Let's just search the place while we're here. Now, my question is, why couldn't I hear him? I guess my listening radius needs to be a little bit increased. Now, to Rachel, let's see. Rachel, soldiers are going door to door, forcing people out of the buses, yelling a couple buildings down, time's running out, tried calling, waiting, I can't wait anymore, throw most of the rest of it when it comes to it. I'll be waiting for you in the quarantine zone. Come find me,
Ezra.
Do you think
they ever found each other?
Don't get your hopes up, kid, really.
I think they did.
Well, I need a shiv, but I don't have any binding. I'm just gonna have to leave those scissors there. Sucks. Because I can't do melee without binding too. Does not bode well for me, my friends. Does not bode well for me. But let's check everything out. Oh, cool. I think that actually gives me my clicker upgrade too. No, five more. All right. Five more. Till I get my clicker rescue shiv ability. Let's go back downstairs. Here we go.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Let's get the hell out of here. Anything in this truck? Anything outside of this truck?
Look at that.
Look at what? Tires? No trespassers. That's scary. Can't go in this door. Okay, that's cool. Let's just go through here. How do I do this? Got it. Stand back, Ellie.
All right, stand back.
All right.
Seriously, stand back. You're gonna get blown up. All right.
Oh, shit.
I freaking warned you.
These are kinda awesome.
There's one way to do it.
I gotta get another bottle. Excuse me. Excuse me while I grab this. Okay, off we go. Nifty, I got some ammo. Now I can use my gun if I so choose. Alright, I got 12 ammos and 15 ammos. For right now, we'll stick with... Well, I have more ammo in my gun than my bow. But gun's more useful in a trouble. For right now, we'll just stick with the bottle.
Get back.
Another one? We can't just jump over it. We can't just step over it. That's kind of stupid, in my opinion. Ellie, you're just gonna get caught. Oh, I missed. Damn it. Excuse me while I just pick this up. Okay, here we go.
Come on.
Here we go now. Here we go now. Here we go now. Woo! Woo! That would probably be the song of my channel if there was a dubstep remix of it. So, make it happen, friends. Wait, I'm full on ammo? I literally cannot carry anymore. I was saving it. All these restrictions that make it so much harder of a game. I know they do that on purpose, but I'm the type of player that likes to just kind of like run train when I get, you know, a little bit used to the game. So this is, this is hard for me.
Come on.
Run! Run! Shit, run!
I got you.
Damn it, Bill.
Fucking Bill,
what
dude.
What just happened?
Another one of Bill's stupid traps.
At least we're not dead.
There, that fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
Just cut the rope. Quick. Quickly. I'm gonna have to fucking fight a clicker or an infected while I'm just hanging upside down.
Cut that rope, and it'll bring me down.
On it!
Because it's not like they'd waste an opportunity like this. I'm just hanging up here, upside down, and I know that a clicker or an infected is just gonna come running through. I'm gonna have to say, I knew it! Ah, did I call it? Or did I call it?
Shit,
this is gun
come.
Time. This is gun time. I missed! I missed!
Just run to the rope! Have the bucket!
I miss again! Am I supposed to, mash or am I supposed to fall? I don't know. I'm dead. More time? I suck at this! A clicker! Oh god! I missed again. Reload, reload, reload! I'm gonna die! I can't miss. I just can't. I gotta not. I gotta not miss. Specifically. Who's next?
Joel!
Just tend to the rope! Ellie! How's it looking?
I can't!
You. There you are. Gotcha, fucker!
Ellie!
I need a bit more time!
Jesus. I thought for sure that fucker was still alive. Alright, down I go! Wait, up I go. What?
You alright?
Yeah!
Ah!
Come on, you can do it.
Okay. Here, catch!
Ooh, ammo!
Thanks.
Reload. Wait, reload. How do I reload?
Damn it.
It's just R2, right?
Come on! I'm cutting!
Hurry!
Let go of me, fucker!
Seriously, get him, Ellie. I'll just shoot him in the back, and maybe it'll hurt them. Hard to shoot from upside down, let alone. Oh, one bite and she's dead. I cannot let that happen. Oh, wait, she's immune. You bite me! I'm not Ellie and I am not immune. Oh, who's that? Oh, fuck! Oh, my god!
Get off your ass and on your feet.
Is that Bill? Oh, there's so many of them! Running, running! Ah, I went the wrong way! Running more, running more! No, no, no! I thought we could meet up around the semi-truck. It did not happen that way. Okay, here we go! Running! Okay, Bill knows the way. Come on, Ellie. Run, Ellie. Here we go. Heart-pounding action. Here we go. We can do this.
Bill, come on!
I'm so bad at this. Why can't I just headshot them? Because I'm just bad.
Don't slow down. This place ain't secure.
Bill, they're coming through the door.
Fucking do it.
Yeah, use a gun!
Ellie, stay back! Stay back!
I don't know why my gun shooty wasn't working. Gun shooty, she says. Okay, what do we do? What do we do? Do I have a shiv? Yeah, I'll let you deal with that problem. Yeah, Bill. Sneak up on them. And hit that man in the head. Yes! Get him! In the face! Kill him dead! Now run!
I got him!
Ellie, get down! Ellie, stupid Ellie! How do I use this item? Damn it, how do I use a health? No. Use a health. Damn it, I forgot. In the middle of the action, I forgot how to use a health. No. Health kit. Hold R2 to start binding. Got it. Alright. Now it's clearly. Alright. Fuck you up with this pipe. Alright. Now select health and use R2 to start binding.
Come on, we're almost there. Follow.
Wait for it. Okay, here we go. I feel better. I need some stuff. Yeah, flex ammo. I like it. Good stuff. I don't need that bat just yet. Where's my melee weapon? Is it out? Can I use it all up?
God damn it, they're coming over!
Yeah, okay, here we go.
Keep going! This way!
Move, Ellie, move!
Move, Ellie, move!
It's open, come on!
Woo! Made it! Clicker with a tank top. That's the worst kind of clicker.
Man!
Woo!
That was close. Thanks for the heroics and all.
No, don't hurt her.
Ellie. Hey, what are you... Joel?
No,
hey. What are you doing?
Bill! Turn around and get on your knees.
Just calm down a second.
Turn around
All right. And
get on your knees! Don't test me!
He's not fucking around. He just wants to survive. Wow.
Anything sprouting?
Oh, God damn it, I'm clean!
I see so much as a drug.
Oh, fucking yeah! Ellie! God, I love
you done?
Her.
Am I done? You come into my house, you set off all my traps... You damn near break my shooting arm! Who the fuck is this punk and what's she doing here?
I am none of your goddamn business, and we're here because you owe Joel some favors.
Yes.
And you can start by taking these off!
I owe Joel some favors. Is some kind of joke?
I'll cut to the chase. I need a car.
Well, it is a joke. Joel needs a car. Well, if I had one that works, which I sure as hell don't, what makes you think I'd just give it to you? Huh? Yeah, sure, Joel. Go ahead. Take my car. Take all my food, too, while you're at it.
By the looks of it, you could lose some of that food.
Listen to me, you little shit.
No, fuck you! You handcuff me!
I need you to shut up. All right?
Whatever favors you think I owe you ain't worth that much.
Actually, Bill, they are.
Well, it don't matter, because I don't have a car that works.
But there is one in this town.
Parts. There are parts in this town.
Meaning that you could fix one up.
All right, if I'm gonna do this, there's some gear I'm gonna need.
All right.
It's on the other side of town. Now you help me go gather it, and maybe I can put something together that runs. But after this, I owe you nothing.
That's fine. A couple days from now, we'll probably be dead anyway.
Good. Follow me. Whole goddamn town's booby-trapped. Best stay right on my ass.
Can't miss it.
Knock it off.
All right.
Whatever supplies you may want or need, I suggest you grab them.
All right, thank you.
I need binding.
See if there's anything we can use.
Alrighty. I need a shiv. I'll take this rag. Shivs last one hit longer. I like it. Oh, that was a training manual. I thought it was a rag. Nope, that's useless. But I can craft a shiv now, which I will do right now. Now I need more binding. Of course I do. Of course I do. And what do I want to do? Do I want a health kit? Or I think health kit. I think health kit. The problem with this game is health kits aren't as valuable as you think they will be, because by the time you really need them, you're dead. Already dead. And that kind of sucks. But that's okay. Now, why can't I take this? Oh, that's my range weapon. Okay. So I could shift to my hunting rifle. But I guess I'm full on ammo for such a thing. So, I don't like the idea of being full on ammo. I don't like that, because that means that I've been saving ammo that I could have been using. And I especially don't like that. Ooh, I got a map. Excellent. Do I want this pipe? I think I like a pipe better than I like a baseball bat. Yes, I do. Anything in here? Any ammo that I can pick up? Gears that I can pick up? Excellent, excellent. Good stuff. Binding! Alright. Fences, no. Need to remember to clear the infected by the fences. Third time this month that too many of them were stacking up against the fence, knocking that shit over. Clear the fences. Excellent point. Good point, Bill. Okay. Gosh, Ellie, you got some teeth on ya. You got some metaphorical teeth. She was about to rip that guy a new one. Literally. Not metaphorically at all. And that just, it just, her spunk just inspired me. It just made me so happy. Like, I want to be like Ellie when I grow up.
We're good.
Is that too much to ask? I don't think I'm done crafting, though. Give me a second. I guess I'm done crafting.
All right, Ellie, come on.
Come on, Ellie. There you go.
Don't leave the door open.
Don't leave the door open.
We have to cross to the other building. Up the stairs. Let's move it.
We're moving.
Stay with me.
Can't believe you agreed to this bullshit, Bill. What you should have done is just left him back there.
What kind of trouble are you in?
You're kidding.
Where the hell's Tess?
Yeah, he's one of a kind.
Is that a little brat?
Haha. Fuck you too.
Put up more warning signs. Let him know you're serious.
Where are we going, Bill?
I had the safe house. More of an armory.
Wait, I thought we were gonna fix up a car.
We? You know how to fix...
Bill, just...
That's like I said, what I need's on the other side of town. Now that side I don't ever go to because it's filled with infected. So we're gonna need more guns.
More guns? I can't carry more guns. I just got my first upgrade. I'm stoked about it. First upgrade. I'm gonna sing about it. First upgrade. What's in the bathroom? Anything useful? Any jets? This isn't Fallout 4, Brianna. Don't be ridiculous. Why did that game just get so perversive into my vocabulary? I don't know. Take. Okay, here we go. We're gonna need more guns, he says. So let's go get some more guns. Excuse me, Ellie. Pardonnez-moi. Excusez-moi. Thank you. Baseball bat, no use for you. Full on health, I guess, which is pretty exciting. And now we're back to not being able to see.
Shh. Come inside.
Oh, I needed to take care of that, right? You didn't answer my question about Tess. You know, I thought the two of you were inseparable.
She's busy.
Yeah, sure.
Sounds
like might be trouble in paradise.
Yeah, something like that.
Yeah.
All right. Here we go.
Here we go. Grab that thing there. Grab this Fiat bottle
so,
here.
Why don't you fix one of these cars?
Oh my God, you're a genius.
He's so sexy.
Why on earth hadn't I thought about fixing one of these cars?
Okay, don't be a dick.
Their tires are rotted and their batteries are dead.
Are you done?
Can't even begin to think what the inside of the engine block looked like. Only ones making new car batteries are the military. God damn it.
Infected!
Lock and load.
Hit her with a beer bottle? No, my face. Yeah. Running from the clickers. Fucking things. I just can't with them. Pick up this beer bottle and throw it. Why did I even do that?
Hurry! Stop!
Son of a bitch!
Fuck you, nigga! That sounded like a racial slur. But it wasn't, I swear. I got to use my new upgrade for the first time!
You gotta check the barricades.
That was really exciting. I should have died by that clicker, but I didn't.
You know what that means? Taking all the supplies from the warehouse.
Okay,
and
now he's talking to himself.
Then it'll take
Bill, Joel, this way.
Still can't make another ship, though. That's why it's so valuable to have ships on me. Okay, which I know, but, you know.
And up we go.
That was cool stuff, though. It was good fighting. I just gotta make sure I got all the stuff. I already looked over here. And up we go where? Where do we go? I'll pick up this brick. I lost my beer bottle, smashing it over some infected's head. Where are we going? Oh, over there. Okay, got it. Alrighty.
Picked a hell of a place to hold up, didn't you?
You know, as bad as those things are, at least they're predictable. Normal people would scare me.
Nothing. You sure that gate's gonna hold them?
Backstory!
So which way?
We're here. In the cellar.
What are these gears used for again? Alright, into the cellar we go. Let's do it.
Down here. Well, here we are. You don't touch anything. And you close the door. Let's gear up.
What? I need a gun.
No, you don't.
Joel, I can handle myself.
No. Stay here.
It's fine. Just wait around for you two to get me killed.
Well, this goes on record as the worst fucking job you've ever taken.
Hey, it's up there.
How in the hell is Tess okay with this suicide mission?
It's actually her idea.
Really? Well, the broad's not as smart as I thought she was. But, fuck her. Seriously, you gotta take that kid back to where you found her.
I can't just take her back.
And send her packing, let her find her own way. But let me tell you a story. Once upon a time, I had somebody that I cared about. A partner. Somebody I had to look after. And in this world, that sort of shit's good for one thing. Getting you killed. So you know what I did? I wisened the fuck up. And I realize it's gotta be just me.
Bill, it ain't like that. It's
bullshit. It is just like that. Hey! What'd I say to you when we walked down the steps? What'd I say?
I'm just fixing your stupid pile.
Don't touch. God damn it. You keep babysitting long enough and eventually it's gonna blow up in
Bill,
your face.
Can we please just get on with it?
Here. Let's get on with it.
I got me a fun gun now.
Before we go any further, I got something I gotta show you.
Oh no. What is it?
What you got?
New toy from the toy box.
I don't know if this is someplace that we're going to go later, or if I should just look around. Just in case. Is this where we're going to go? Yeah, I have a feeling I'm not supposed to be over here. Let me look around here. Let him show us what he wants to show us, and then we'll move on.
This is
cool.
You gotta be really careful. This thing blows, it shreds anybody standing nearby.
Oh, let me just walk backwards to pick this up. I like it. These powerful bombs explode. These powerful bombs explode when an enemy gets close. Used offensively or defensively, they can be thrown using the L2 or placed more strategically with R2. Undetonated bombs can always be retrieved. I like it!
So we got shotguns and bombs. What the hell are we doing with them?
Well, every few weeks this military caravan rides through town. I assume they're out looking for supplies. I mean, you'd be amazed at the shit that they overlook. Anyway, a few months back, they were rolling through and they get overrun with this horde of infected. They were all over the truck. It plows right in the side of the high school. Still sitting there with the battery in.
So we take that battery and we put it in another car.
Bingo. I wanted to get it, but it seemed too dangerous with all the infected on that part of town. But fuck it. Joel needs a car.
What if it's damaged?
Nah. Those trucks are like tanks. It's just sitting there.
Actually, might work.
All right. Let's do it.
Time to go to work.
Time to go to work, but first, let me craft some I don't have any tools. I don't need tools for this. How do I get a tool? Tool level 0 or 5. How do I get tools? Do I just gotta find them? Well, in the meantime, I can reload this much faster. Now I need a tool. I guess I'll upgrade this fire rate since it's only 20 gears. And that's about as far as I can go without a tool. So, I think we'll just
there
leave it
go.
At that. Oh, I also want to craft a shiv. Because now I have bunting. Cool. Now I have an emergency shiv if I need to open a door or save myself from a clicker. Whatever the case may be. Oh, cool, and I can use blades for bombs. I like that. I need explosives. Okay, now let me go pick this stuff up now. Pick up and pick up. Cool, now I can craft nail bombs because I have a recipe, and I can pick up this alcohol. I like it. I'm all full on rags. Good stuff, good stuff. I think I'm good for now. I'll save the stuff, and if I find... Oh, like this. Okay, cool. Excellent! I like it! We're doing good stuff. This is good stuff. Moving right along. Okay. Now, we go kick some infected ass while
Kid,
we pick
I swear
up
to
tape.
God, if you took anything...
Hey, man. I don't need any of your shit. Trust me.
Joel, you are keeping an eye on her, right?
Like
yes,
a hawk.
Yes, Bill. What's up here? What if I don't want to go into this cathedral yet? Because I want to see what's up here. I can't. Can't go up here. It's boarded. But at least I checked. At least I did that.
Wow.
Nice place you got here.
Well, if you got anything to confess, this would be the place to do it.
It's true.
That's not the confessional booth. That's my room.
Yeah, all right, we got stuff in here that I want. Anything. Is this gonna piss him off? That would be interesting. Bombs, no. Interesting, okay. Group of runners triggered most of the bombs on the south side of town. It's time to do another pass. Don't forget to mark the map with all bomb locations. That's a note for me, isn't it? Interesting. Mark the map. How do I do that? How do I mark the map? No. Bill's map. No. Can't do that for some reason.
Alright. Time to sack up.
Sack up. I like it. Off we go! On an adventure!
Ellie, come on.
There's a school.
So pretty.
All right.
Ready?
Guess we'll find out.
Oh, man. Yeah, this is pretty intense, I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, come on. You don't need to be looking at that.
Ooh, that's pretty intense.
All right.
Damn. So that smoke pylon was Bill. Burning bodies.
Past this gate, it's all new territory to me.
I'm on it.
Hey.
Keep quiet.
Oh, shit. They're fucking everywhere. And by that, I mean there's two of them. But that's a lot for me. My shiv, but I don't know how else to kill them besides my gun. That'll make a lot of noise. What's the strategy here, Brianna? I think I just gotta beat them to death. Again, that clearly did not work out in my favor. Okay, trying again. Let's not miss when I throw the thing this time. I think that will really assist me. Clicker. You see that shit? How am I supposed to actually throw it? Molotov. That's the new plan. Get the other one! Second. Yeah, here we go.
Let's go then.
Here we go, we're going. I got two of them. Third try's a charm.
Oh, creepy.
And I need to get me another Molotov right now. Just on the off chance that I desperately need it. Could also nail bomb them. That would be interesting. Okay, they're over there. There's three. Alright, interesting. Okay, working on that strategy thing where I don't just go in guns a-blazing because it doesn't work. It'd be interesting to use a nail bomb, but those materials are kind of hard to come across. Then again, I don't necessarily know how to make an arrow, so... Oh, I wish this guy wasn't moving. A Molotov would be so freaking perfect right now. Didn't even kill it. That was useless. Waste of a bow and arrow. Okay. Let's try that. That blew up right away. Maybe not my best. Running! Damn it, they're just getting beat up over there. Little Bill.
Allie, come on! Over here!
Get back!
Alright, okay. Got it. Okay. That was not... It was not elegant. But... We gotta do what we gotta do sometimes. Shotgun. Alright. I think this area is clear. And I can pick my arrow back up. And I can pick this bottle up. There's another few in there. Now, if my shiv doesn't break after one use, can I kill two clickers with one shiv? This is the question. I'll keep talking about the game rewarding stealth. So I'm gonna try it. One clicker at a time. Stealthed that clicker. And no items. There's supposed to be items. Get him, Bill! Running, running, running! He ruined my stealth. Okay, I'm gonna come around this way. As long as Bill doesn't check it out. Ah! All right.
I think that's it.
Excuse me while I kick this clicker.
Yeah.
All right. Okay. They're not that bad. They're doable, I will say. What are these medicinal herbs for? Okay, there's some stuff here. Oh, good, I got a board.
Hold up. I got a key for that gate.
You always suggest we move quietly. We should always move quietly. Okay. I would say two infecteds. Nothing back here.
Easy, easy.
What am I gonna do about the infecteds? How can I stealth them? I can grab it and strangle it, but I have to be really fucking quiet. And I'd like to distract one of them without distracting the other. But I don't have a bow. Maybe I could just Molotov them, but that I don't want to waste. This sucks. Move, Phil. Nothing? That was my strategy. God, it sucks. Maybe I'll just shiv one and kill the other with a melee. Or strangle it. Strangle one, I mean. Interesting. The other infected did not even hear that? Okay. That works for me. He just died.
Jeez.
Boy, that is dark. Alright, I say I go get the other one that I know for sure is there. Those clippers in there. Okay. Moving very quietly.
Oh, man.
I know that guy is there. Let me go check for supplies over here. Nothing. Okay. That sucked. I'm just gonna sneak up on this guy then. Hopefully without setting off.
Oh, you weren't kidding about this place, were you?
Maybe I was over here. Very quietly. Very quietly. Shh. Be still now. Alright, I got a clicker coming over here that I can shiv. That is definitely a clicker. Seems like there's not too many of them. There's the two over there, there's one close by. What's the plan, Stan? I think let's draw them out one by one. Don't tell me he didn't even hear that. Shit. All right, new plan. I can't tell if that's a clicker or an infected. That one up top over there. Because if that's an infected, I want to get him first. Because he has eyes and he can see me. So what I'll do... Oops. Where is he? Oh, that's Bill. Oh, God. That definitely scared the crap out of me. Slowly. Not ready for
anything. Allie, come on!
Okay, I'm getting down. Come on, Allie. Go get him. Oh, I'm injured in the head. Why am I just letting him hit me? Oh, I gotta break. Got it. All right. Well, I'm gonna say Bill ruined that, not me, because it wasn't me. I didn't do anything wrong. I'm not dead yet, am I? That's a start. I wonder if there was a better way to go about that. If there was, I just don't know it. And that's also not on me. Oh, what is that? Before I go this way, I'm gonna see if there's anything up in that house over there. No, Ellie.
Shut up.
Oh, this is intense. Okay, a lot of rooms in this house. Firefly pendant. Peter Mroznik. Okay. I don't know why I kept that, but okay. Really on a mission here right now. I got this. Okay, I like it. Alright, we're good. Let's check the upstairs, then we'll come back down. Oh, let's not check the upstairs. Let's just check through here, no stuff. Seems to be a garage of some kind. Maybe find some stuff in here. Yeah, I like it. Cool, let's do some crafting while we're here. Let's definitely create another shiv. Without a doubt, another shiv. The rest can wait. Pick up this brick. All right, so that's that. What's going on here? Is that like an old play place? I hear something, but they seem to be off in the distance. Doesn't seem to be anything in here. Okay, good. Some stuff though. Definitely want that stuff. Okay, I can do this, guys. Whew! Alright, let's see. What do we got? An infected there. And it doesn't look like anything else. Damn it! This fucking
bottle thing!
I cannot for the life of me throw a bottle at it.
Oh my god!
Not going well for me.
Allie, get away from him!
It's really not helping me out that Bill is just fucking running on me. Items. Whew! Alright. That was exhilarating.
Oh my god.
Wow, is that all you say, Ellie? Oh my god. I know it's traumatic for a young girl to see, but this is life now. Okay. If we go into this area. Nothing. Can't go in this house. Out a little. At least we know where to go now. Almost definitely something in here. No. Okay, good stuff. Now, what I'm curious about is, I suppose I didn't have to engage all these people, but I am glad I got all this stuff, you know? I'm kind of the kind of person that likes to go through every room and clear it, so it's hard for me to just have bypassed these areas. Some of them I couldn't have bypassed because I clearly couldn't just walk straight through the alley, but... Okay, I guess we go through that door because this is all blocked off. Yeah. Alright, let's go through the door. Let's do it! It'll be an adventure.
This way.
This way.
It's tied on the other side.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door?
Ellie can do it.
Very careful.
Of course.
I used to do that when I was little.
Okay, Bill.
There's more of those clicker things inside the house.
Oh, shit. They ain't seen us yet. Stay down.
Okay, two clicker things. I can do this. I could just Molotov them. I'm kind of feeling it, because I don't want to waste my shiv. And I don't want to just start shooting. So, let's just Molotov them. They seem to be grouped. No, not grouped. Actually, if I throw one, the other one should come running. Nailed it. Get lit on fire, bitches. Yeah, burn. Oh, there's so many of them. Oh, God. Back away slowly. Back away slowly. Oh, God. Bill, get out of the way. Stay down, Bill. Stay down. My shiv is broken. I need to kill this guy. Two arrows and he's done.
We're getting
and I
close
can pick
now.
One of them back up. I
we
like
be
it.
Quick about it. Go in, grab the battery, get the fuck out. I don't want to get trapped over there.
All right, I get it.
All right. Okay. I like this. This is going well for us so far. Whew, okay. Let's get our bottle equipped and let's go. Go in, get the battery, get out. That's what he likes to do. Okay. Looking around, gonna get some supplies, making sure there's nothing here. cannot go upstairs. Okay. It's kind of an elegant solution to indicate we should not go upstairs. Just have it blocked off. Any stuff in here? Looks like no. Can I open this drawer? Looks like no. Can I craft another Molotov? Looks like yes. Craft another nail bomb? Yes. Just in case. And I'm an shiv. God, they're so useful. Oh, hello. I'll take you. Okay. Oh, binding. Excellent. Now I can get another shiv. I like it. All right. Good stuff. Good stuff. I like it. Cool. Awesome. Let's do that now. Just on the off chance that a clicker surprises me and tries to kill me. Because that's what they do. They're the fucking worst. Okay.
On the RV and over.
On the RV and over. We should be clear. All three. On the RV and over, he says. All right. Let's do it, my friends.
Who the hell left us here? You got friends in town?
No. Although I got some idea who might have come through here.
Who might have come through?
School's on the other side of this house.
The military?
Let's get inside.
Fireflies?
Come on, Ellie. I think we're good.
Any stuff? Yeah, I'll pick that up. Yeah, absolutely.
Nope. I'm good.
We're all fine. Let's just keep going.
Gotta grab this stuff. Definitely want this. Definitely want all that. Excellent. Good stuff. Okay. Anything through here? Looks like no. But that's cool. Let's go inside the house. See if there's anything in there. Any drawers I can open? Yes. A couple. Yes. Use that. Absolutely. Use that. Absolutely. Why do I feel like I'm headed towards some awful kind of fight or boss or something terrible and difficult?
Joel!
Yeah.
I really get the feeling that's what I'm headed for. They're like, here's a bunch of supplies you might need. Be careful. I hate it when they do. Look at all these supplies. Oh, I'm getting ready for something awful, am I? Aren't I? Okay. Oh, baby. It's dead, I bet you. That's so sad. Okay. Oh, this is really sad. This is really sad. A note. Let's read the note. Boy's diary. School is closed indefinitely. Mom and Dad are fighting. Mom wants to leave, go to our sisters. Dad's yelling for me to listen to the radio. They look scared. Gadget was asleep in my bed. I've never seen Dad like this. Dad was consoling Mom. Aunt Karen is dead. Officer Jones stopped by. Where we're going, there are no pets allowed. We drove to the edge of the town with Gadget. He's meant to be free in the wild. Dad says we'll be back before we know it. That's interesting. So, they went to a military safe house.
Hey,
supposedly.
You got a second?
Yeah, what's up?
Yeah.
I just want to say I'm sorry about Tess. That's it. I won't bring it up again.
Ellie, you don't need to worry about me.
Just check on the pumpkin.
Okay.
Aww. That's really sweet.
Give me a hand with this.
Hello, stuff. A tool! Tool's level 1! I like it.
What'd I tell you?
Oh,
there's that truck sticking out of the school right there. Come on.
I gotta kill these people?
Try not to make a sound.
A single sound? Not one sound? Oh boy. Okay. Not a single sound can I make. So far, so good. Wonder if I could go pick up that arrow. No one behind. Oh, shit. Damn it. Who shot a gun behind me? What happened to not a single sound? Oh, we're fucked now. They are so fucked now. Damn it, Bill.
Get up.
Now they're fucking everywhere and I gotta fight them with my fists. Oh, did not go well. Not what I wanted. I could have neutralized it silently, but instead you decided to shoot your weapon like a dumbass. Ugh. Bill ruined everything. Used up most of my arrows, but I don't see any more of these guys. I mean, I know my radar radius is not very wide, so it could be possible that I just can't see slash hear them. I feel like there's some equipment over there that I could use. Anything? Any gears or gears of war? No. Okay. How do I get on top of this bus? Do I need to find a plank to get on top of this bus to get over there? Looks like yes. I just have to get on top of one of the buses, honestly. Or go around this way. Oh, fuck, fuck! That was my bad. That was 100% my bad. Running! See, every time I try to run to get out of the situation, they stay there. And that just straight up doesn't make any sense to me. I was just about to get him. That did not work out.
There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
I'm not all the way back there, am I? No. No. There's a bunch of them up there. Still cannot hear slash see them.
Ellie, run! Run!
Oh, that's not even fair.
Get off!
I'd almost rather die if I get another shot at this. But I don't give up. That's not something I do. Oh.
There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
Well, it's not like I can go around. It's like I gotta funnel them through. Funnel them through here. That's an interesting thought. Really? That's not gonna bring him around the corner? What about this? Are you serious?
Ellie, run! Run!
Everywhere? Where? How did they come?
Fuck you!
That did not work out the way I had hoped because I thought they were all coming through here.
They must be holed up somewhere else.
Well, let's not test our luck. How do we get inside?
Damn it. If I was in a zombie apocalypse, I would be dead right now. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. I would just be a dead man, woman, person. Okay, no points to Brianna because she sucks at stealth. To be honest, I thought they were all hiding around this corner, but they were not. They were hiding somewhere else. But I got swarmed, so I couldn't even
tell. Someone left a ladder on the bus. Here, get me up there and I'll drop it to you.
Thanks, Ellie. You're so helpful. Take your sweet time.
Don't get killed up there.
Thanks, Bill.
Yeah, really. Good advice, Bill. Should I reload my gun? Yeah, I should. Cool. Here we go.
We're okay. We just need to get to the hood of the truck.
Okay, we just need to get to the hood of the truck. Hood of the truck, which is inside the building, which is where all the infected are.
Shit, you hear that? They're coming. Move it, kid.
Move it where?
All right. We're gonna get in quick. We're gonna get the battery. We're gonna get the hell out of here.
God damn it, they're locked!
We have to get inside to get the battery! Come on, Bill! I got it! Window's open! Hurry!
Ellie, what are you doing over there?
Come on!
work out the way I want. Ah, quicker! Stop!
That's not gonna hold!
We'll make it fast!
Meanwhile, I will restore my
health. Grab this. Please tell me you're done!
It's empty.
What?
Oh, fuck.
Fucking empty!
Guys!
Bill, where to? Bill, where?
Anywhere but here.
You made the hall ass. Come
good
on.
Good advice, Bill.
Let's go. Okay.
We'll sneak out the back.
You two follow me. I'll get us out.
I guess.
Okay, let's try this again. Sneaking out. Don't think we can go this way.
Joel, you're going the wrong way! Through here!
Just want to make sure there's no stuff over here. Do we go up the stairs, or... No, we don't go up the stairs. There's just a bottle over there. Some stuff here. Through one of the classrooms, he says. But is there any stuff here to collect? I am asking. There's one right there. Oh, fuck, 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 fuck. Gotta get past those guys. Ugh. I swear to God, this is like the worst thing ever. What to do?
There's a way through.
There's a way through.
We gotta get past those guys.
We gotta get past those guys. Still a bottle, yes. Come on, Bill. Let's go this way. Damn it, damn it, damn it.
Oh, man.
There's a crap ton of them. Bill, you are just something new, aren't you? Alright, we're gonna do this very slowly. I can take one of them. I can take two. Running, running! Oh, they're everywhere! Damn it! focus, Brianna.
There's a way through. We gotta get past those.
Wow, excellent stealth build. That's the problem, is the people that I'm with. Every time I try to stealth strangle someone, and I definitely have it, they're triggered that I'm standing up, therefore stealth is over. So they get out of stealth, and then it fucks me. God, so irritating. If I could just tell them to, like, sit in a fucking corner and don't move, that would work great. I'm having a lot of trouble with this. Lot.
Thank you.
Okay, back to business. Wow, that was really fucking annoying. But it's cool now. Everything's great. Moving on with the story. I know there's some fuckers out here. What's the strategy?
Looks like there's a path down this hallway.
They are all just infecteds. None of them are clickers. Which means I can use melee. It'd be nice if I could kind of sneak up on one of them, but I don't know if that's gonna happen. I could just wait till they come through this doorway, just pick them off one by one. Might be kind of nice.
I hate those things.
Yeah, me too. There you go. Just stumble on in here. Just do your weird infected person shuffle. Walk up to you very slowly. Strangle you so quietly. Yeah, not you though. You found us. There, now you're dead. Excellent! That went exactly the way I wanted it to go. Well, I mean, you know, within reason. And sometimes with this game, you just gotta have to take what you can get. All right, here we are.
Help me open this.
Help me open this.
All right, ready?
Here we go. This is in the can, familiar to those of you who have seen it.
Come on.
Or played it.
We're on the way. Barricade the door.
This ain't gonna hold up for long.
Oh, shit. Shit, shit.
That don't sound good.
That does not sound good. Fucking what is that?
Oh, no.
What the fuck?
What the fuck is that?
That's what I say, Ellie.
What?
Ellie, take cover.
I got this.
What the fuck is that?
I got this.
I gotta handle these bitches and that thing? What the fuck?
I gotta get up there.
You're not even dead from that bat?
Been infected for a long time. We call them bloaters.
Bloater. Okay, got it.
I hate to interrupt your little biology lesson, but can we get the fuck out of here?
Yeah, please. We fucking can. Fuck yeah, we can. That guy was a dick.
Get on top of these bleachers. Give me a boost, Joel.
Alright, let me just see if there's any collectibles around here, because I could use a refill on some stuff. Oh, damn. Look at all this stuff. Hell yeah. Alright, that was good stuff. Oh, I wonder if I should just light it on fire next time. Yeah, maybe that's a good idea. Alright. Yeah, let's at least have one of these waiting for me, ready to go. Then we can just create another health kit while we're here. And I need a shiv really bad. Alright, seems like we're good. I like it. Let's move on.
Let's go, people.
Let's go, people. Let's get out of here. Well, that was my first encounter with a bloater. That was fucking stupid.
Joel, behind you!
Ah!
bitch!
I just want to get up.
I got it!
Help me up!
I fucking hate those things.
Damn.
All right, you got him. Let's go. Come on.
Pull me up.
All right.
This way.
Well, I have to make sure there's nothing over here. And it doesn't look like there is. Okay. Oh, where did he come from? Damn it! No!
We're sitting ducks here.
There's another ladder over here.
Keep going. I'm right behind you.
Hurry, Joel!
Damn. You're not at full force there. You did. I'm going faster. Faster!
Inside the house now.
So that worked out well.
Been a little sassy pants.
I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess that she can take
this
job.
Don't you bring Tess into this.
Shove it right
up. Nothing to do with...
Jesus.
What, you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that. He's got bites. Here.
I reckon he didn't want to turn, so he...
Yeah, I guess not. Well, fuck him.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery. That fucking asshole.
Frank.
Get out.
Gave up his life to get that
get
battery.
Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
Batteries drain, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning, we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
Thinking you drive and we push.
Jesus. That's more of my stuff.
Damn. This got so heavy. But I'll tell you what, a dead guy doesn't need these little pills. Dead guy doesn't need all this stuff. Sorry, Frank.
It's a good idea. Let me know when you're ready to finish this thing. I'll give you a holler.
Yeah, I just gotta collect some stuff from this dead guy, Frank. Sorry, give me a second. Oh, note from Frank. Shit, this is gonna wreck me. Well, Bill, I doubt you'd ever find this note because you were too scared to ever make it to this part of town. But if for some reason you did, I want you to know I hated your guts. I grew tired of this shitty town and of your set in your ways attitude. I wanted more from life than this, and you could never get that. And that stupid battery you kept moaning about, I got it. But I guess you were right. Trying to leave this town will kill me. Still better than spending another day with you. Good luck, Frank. That is some heavy, heavy shit right there. Damn. Frank had a lot of resentment.
Ready?
And Bill clearly does too. Yikes.
All right, let's do it.
Let's do it.
Put her in first.
Already did it.
Just keep your foot on the clutch. And when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell? You know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Now, now, hit it. Hit it.
Perfect. Hey, good job, kid.
Bill, not helping. Ellie, we're going to give it another go. Stay focused.
Fucking clicker. Fuck. Shit. Fuck. Back to the truck.
All right. Can't go through this bush, I suppose. Go. I'm going.
Keep pushing. Keep pushing.
We're on that house.
Yikes.
All right, this'll do. Stop!
Just keep it running, all right?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit.
Well, she's also gonna save us all.
She did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Cool. Siphon hose.
Appreciate it. Look, Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal. And I'm,
We square.
We're square.
And get the fuck out of my town.
What a way to end an episode. That was intense. I fought off my first bloater. I'm so proud of myself. Wow. That was an excellent chapter. I am so happy. I love this game. I really feel like I'm working on my strategy. I'm starting to get a handle on things. So thank you guys for coming along on this journey with me. Thank you guys for watching. So far, you guys love the series. I'm going to continue it. I hope you guys continue to love it. In order to make sure that happens, make sure to like the video, share it with all your friends, and subscribe to Strange Rebel Gaming. I'll see you guys next time.